I don't really have time to demonstrate this, but it's an interesting thing to put on your website. Tag cloiding. People get, they see things. With, remember, I told you kids don't read, they don't want to read, so they just, that's why YouTube's successful video. I spent 15 years in IT security and travelled a lot and worked with law enforcement agencies, and we used to do odd things. And if you needed into a safe, a Yale 5570, I want in there. How'd you get in? I don't know. Well, you went on the internet, you type Yale 5570 and you downloaded some MIT lock picking guide, which is publicly available, and it tells you your Kirby grip, and did it, and 10 minutes later you're in the safe. But kids won't do that anymore. You think, why not? Well, it was in Word and you have to buy Word and download it and save time and open Word and find it and read it. You've got to read the book on page 12 chat. Oh no, I'm not interested. So they just go to YouTube and they type Yale 4470 and some guy goes, hi, I'm Mike. I like that. He just tells you how to get in, you're like, shit. So you can understand why they like YouTube. He's like, I don't have to give Bill Gates money for Word, I don't have to download, I don't have to, you know, YouTube's successful. Tag clouding is you just get the gist of something. It's a 10,000 page document, and you know it's not about travel. It's about, we can see what it's about, 9/11 and things. So people, I'm not suggesting you don't read anymore, but have tag clouding.